Yeah.
Are we doing tonight?
Please!
All right, we're going to smooth it out and do a little something for the ladies.
Yes!
It's a track called Tonight. I always like to start this out by letting the ladies know, in this life, in this world, you're going to meet some different men, all types of men. You're going to meet some sweet men. They're all going to sell you the dream, but you're going to meet some sweet ones.
You plus me. My sort of bag is that your ex might have left you. Got that undivided attention you need. I can multiply the way you feel and I bet.
Okay.
All these other fellas only want you for your
okay.
All I'm trying to say is maybe I can show you better. Let me try to sum it up. You and me together, just ooh, girl, you and me together. Good.
You might meet that guy.
Good.
Alright? And then you might meet that guy, this whole he seems sweet, but really, he's kind of Rico Suave. He'll say all the right shit, like, might pull up to you, like,
I wrote my name on.
No, that's wrong. He wrote her name, right?
Yeah.
So, yeah, he said,
I wrote your name on my wall 3,000 times. Last night, you won my mind.
But then you might meet an honest guy. We see a lot of them on the timeline. He might tell you straight up off the jump. He might tell you before he even does anything. He might be like, God, baby.
You gotta try to forgive me. Forgive me. Forgive me. I know not what I do tonight. You said if you're listening.
Come on.
Listening.
Come on.
Listening.
Come on.
I know what I do.
I don't know what I'll do tonight.
I said I know what I do tonight.
Tonight. Now, ladies, before you dismiss that guy. Have a ride, it's fun, that dude is fun. But just know when to hop off, yeah? We're gonna do a song called Tonight. We got Big Boy Psy on stage. If you ever come to a T-Suit or that Tattoo show, you're gonna see the full band. Right now, we just gonna sell it. Let's do Tonight. Yeah. Let me go home, slow.